ex gratia means by grace. One time only, one time slap on your finger, slap on your hand. One time, I pay. Ex gratia payout. This is something you've never heard of. What is ex gratia payout? Ex gratia means by contract also, that policy cannot pay already one. That claims memang cannot play one. So take example, this is one of the things that happens to me. One of my clients came to me, told me that he has human rights. I said, hey, I have human rights. I need to go and see a doctor. I said, human rights, your medical insurance so long, really no problem, just go and do it. I don't want. I want to go to this Dengke area. There's this sensei, very good one. I heard people say, sure can cure one. So I told him, brother, if you go there and see a sensei, I cannot make your claim. You remember that. So I told him that if you go and see a Chinese medical sensei on your hemorrhoids, sorry, it is not a registered medical facility. We cannot pay. It's even not even a clinic. It's under the tree kind of thing, you know. But anyway, he didn't listen to me. He said, never mind, I go and get it done myself. It's not going to cost a lot. So he went. After that, a week later, I give him a call. I said, hey, how's your butt? He said, my butt is damn painful. He said, the sensei really give it a good whack. But it heals properly. So after 2 weeks, heals already. Then I went and see him. He gave me a bill. The bill was 8,000 ringgit. 8,000 ringgit from this Chinese medical sensei. 8,000. I don't think Sunway charged more than this guy in Dengke under a tree. It is not a fraud. My friend didn't write another zero. Proper receipt, proper printout, proper everything. The only difference between this guy and Sunway is that this guy is a registered Chinese medical doctor. Not the one, no register one. But he's registered. He's really proper Chinese medical doctor. But of course, when the claim went in, normal law, it came out. I told my friend, I said, bro, I can help you, but I cannot promise you. Again, first time, I cannot promise people whether the claims comes out or not. When the thing went in, of course, the first letter came out from AIA, my company, a standard reject. Of course, Chinese medical doctor, how to approve? But then, I wrote an appeal. I wrote an appeal based on what? Based on that the client is a very loyal client, his family has bought so many policies throughout the years and they have hardly claimed. This is the first time they actually do a serious claim. And I've calculated the whole premium for them, for the whole family that have bought. And I say, what is 8,000 to the whole family policies? It is minute. So I asked them to pay. And I wrote as one, I also used a bit of my power. I wrote, as court of the table, one of the top agents in AIA. I wrote to the claim officer. In my heart, I say 50-50, maybe even like 20-80, 80% not paying, 20% paying. Because by right, the company has every right in their contract not to pay one. You know what happened? AIA paid. AIA paid on an ex gratia basis. Ex gratia means by grace. One time only, one time slap on your finger, slap on your hand. One time, I pay. Tell you don't come back anymore. They pay the full 8,000 on ex gratia basis and on goodwill. That night, when I delivered the check to my client, he brought me to Tokyo seafood restaurant. I still remember that night. He spent nearly 2,000 ringgit on that meal and to say thank you. That was fun, But you think back, it is that willpower of not letting go. I don't accept no for an answer. I will go all out for my clients. Unless it's a really ridiculous one, But yet again, for all this, we will go all out for our clients. Ex gratia. So don't go and listen to people, insurance ngak yenge. Tai lo, ligo soy jo. How old are you already? Kam yung ibele ngak meh. Insurance company never. They will never come up with a policy to ngak leh. Why? If they come out, also Bank Negara don't allow. Remember that. Who will ngak leh? Definitely not insurance company.